The year was 1987, and the wrestling business was booming, and champion Hulk Hogan was riding an unprecedented wave of popularity. But all was not perfect for the champ, as he was betrayed by one of his best friends. And so, the stage was set for WrestleMania 3 in front of 93,000 people. A titanic battle was waged. But in the end, the Hulkster survived the Giant's onslaught and emerged victorious.